Hello everyone. In this video I will show, actually I will testing the spinning reel. It's some China, said even on bottom, made in China. Company name is probably this Moshi or whatever it's called. What I gonna do, I'm gonna disassemble it because I'm new in the fishing and I don't know. So you can see here the company name. So I am new in fishing, and for me told that if more ball bearings is into the reel, that's means it works smoother and much stronger, and that's why I wanna check is actually, is it there 12 bearings. But if, before that, let's have a look what we got on this. So yeah, there is some, I don't know if I can see or no, but there is some. Let's have a look. Can see that, come on, focusing. Okay, I have some few details. In here the first shows the millimeters, and the other one is shows how many meters you can get on the reel. So if you're using, for example, 0.18 lead, then you can get even 255 meters on it. Or if you're using the 0.20, then you can get the 215. And so yeah, this EF 2000, I think it's, as its numbers going bigger, that's mean you can get the more lead on the reel. It said 12 bearings, but yeah, it works smoothly anyway, but I don't think so there is 12 inside, because I can't understand where you can fit the 12 of them inside. And the gear ratio, I don't know what the hell, it's not focusing at all. So gear ratio, it's 5.5 to 1. So which means it's supposed to, on the one turn of the handle, it's supposed to spinning 5.5 and a half times. So let's have a look. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's actually, it is, yeah, it's 5.5. So yeah, it's a 5. It looks nice, but it's cheap. And as I am new in fishing, so I don't want to spend lots of money on professional the spinning reels, because they cost about 100 quid. This one cost about maybe 15. So let's disassemble it. So yeah, as the normally for all of them, they have the, you can tighten it up, you know, the brakes for the reel, but probably we have to remove this one to open it and have a look what we got inside. I guess so, I don't know, I never disassembled them. This looks like, oh yeah, it's coming off. So in here we can't see any, well, maybe here have a bearing, let's have a look. Nope, there is no bearings in there. Let's have a look what we got in here. There is something, but there is, I'm pretty sure there is no bearings. It's a bit dark, I don't know why, but maybe this way will do it a little bit. So let's remove that. So as you can see, there's nothing in there. There's nothing. There's no bearings. Oh yeah, because yeah, these ones are actually the brakes. There shouldn't be actually the bearing. So let's put them back. As I told you, no, I'm not professional, I'm just amateur, and I'm just learning this fishing thing. So there's no bearings in here. Oh, let's put the thing back on, the locking thing. Yeah, so it's back on. So what we got here, so this one's coming off as well. Gears, get some come on, it's open, it shouldn't be that tight. Okay, we will do that later. So this reel is actually two sides. You can use them on the left hand or right hand, whichever is better for you. That's the good thing for this. I don't know, or all of them get these things or no, to changeable the handles. But this one's help for sure. So as you can see, you can put in that side or this side, whatever you like. So I can see the bearing in here, and probably on the other side there is, yeah, there is. So two bearings for sure I saw. Let's go look what we got in here. So this is the plastic. Nothing surprising. So I don't need to get in there because there shouldn't be any bearings. So let's open it and let's have a look what we got inside. I'm pretty sure there is not even maybe five bearings, could be two on here, maybe three on the front of it, but I don't think so even that. So that's removed, so we can get in there. No another screws, nope, there is no screws. So yeah, it's supposed to be opening, and it looks like it's gonna opening. If not, no, that's a decorative thing. So, okay, anyway, you have to remove this first. Let's remove it. Got no right tools for this thing. Well, maybe I have, I don't think so. Oh, yeah, I've got. So it must be 10 millimeters. Not coming that easier. And why? I have no idea. So maybe the other way. It's maybe not the right, but the left. Yeah, that's what it is. The same for the wheels. This is the way they are, the locking and not opening by themselves. Let's remove this thing. Well, as we can see inside, there is no bearing. So, where then there could be? one I see in here for sure. So let's remove this thing off. This is for the locking rail. So as we can see, there is some bearings, but I don't think so there will be that much. Should I remove this? I don't know, but I will disassemble it properly. Let's have a look what we got inside. I think the material of the reel is alloy, probably. It's quite light, and that's why I couldn't open it, because there's small screw over here as well on the side. So this probably will be the reel what I'm gonna testing later on in life. So let's open it. I haven't fishing for 20 years. I can't imagine that. So there's nothing left. So as we can see, one bearing is over here. So let's count it. One. There is another one inside here. So it's two. And I think three maximum. I don't think so, there's more than one inside in there, so it's supposed to be 12, but I think it's maximum only 2. So how many we got in here? So as we can see, yeah, it's supposed to be 12, but inside it's only 3. I don't know, maybe I'm not getting great the what mean 12 bearings, but if you counting, then definitely there is no 12 bearings. So if I'm wrong in something, then please comment that below. Not sure how it's coming back. Like that? That? Yeah, could be. Could be. Let's go. If it, yeah, it's. Ah, come on. So it's the first time I'm opening this thing, and I wouldn't be surprised if I would put something wrong back. So that goes in there. That goes here. So which one? Oh, there was. This one. And yeah, because I open it and I touch them with the finger, so I will little bit use the grease and grease little bit up to make sure inside there's no, it's not dry. So I'm using some kind of grease, I don't know, grease. These things need to be there. Make sure that all it's as supposed to be. Not too much, but still have to remember there must be something. So what we're gonna put back next? This one. This one gonna go on here. Come on, get it back in. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Some grease in here, so that's the wrong one. Let's do use that before as we used. So let's put on the, in the end to go in. So that's in. So what do we have next? Next, I think we have just only these two bolts to hold the bearing. many people probably wouldn't even open. But I like to check everything inside, what is inside, and just in case if something breaks down, then I know how to, I will know how to repair by myself. And this bearing coming in here. So pretty much there's nothing inside, as you can see, there's only 3 bearings, not 12. As it said on the reel. Come on, this one, no, 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 this one. Yeah, it's supposed to be this one. My fingers are slippery because they touch the grease. This one went here and this one goes on top of it. So next, yeah, here's no bearings. There's supposed to be this spacer and this, yeah. I don't need some grease, I don't know, but let's put that on. Gonna be in the water, so that there is on some little more. Oh, yeah, I wanted to straight away put it together, but forgot about these things. My god, this needs to be here, it's coming here, this needs to be locked, locked like that. Not this one, no, not this one. Which one I use for that? This one. Could be that long. Can't remember. But apparently it is, yeah. Yeah, that is, that is. Come on, lock it. Yo, let's squash, squeeze it in between the bolt. So it must be here. That is, now let's put back the gear. What I missed, what I missed, what I missed. Oh, yeah, no. This one probably can, no. Where the hell from came these things? This is what I think it's supposed to. And where this can I go? Oh yeah, that's for the, I guess so. Yeah, must be. Yeah, fast coming this thing on. You see how quick I could forgot about things, yeah, and this one as well, they're not supposed to go opposite way. How it's called, anti-clockwise, I don't know, whatever. Yeah, it's not like normal one. So that's back on. This is for the brakes. For this one, for real. But, well, there wasn't any. Well, there must be some. I think this one. But what for? What for is that? Not coming off or what? I don't know. Something I probably missed again. Let's go look. Is there some place with the... Let's open it. Let's open it, but to make sure all is correct, put it back. There is, but there's not this one for sure. No, there probably wasn't. I don't know. I don't remember, but I won't put it back because there are any bolt, the screw, because I can't see any wood left. Left over, so. No, but just one. No, there must be some. There was, but I don't know. The long one. It's walking. There must be another screw somewhere then. Oh no, probably screwed in wrong one, yeah, because I have two left and two supposed to be left. Just, I guess that long one I put in the wrong place. I don't get it why it's supposed to come in this place then. This one probably I put in the wrong place. They probably must go this one. No. What the hell I'm doing now? Coming over here. No, that definitely must be there. One small one going there. So what why the hell need this one? Is this thing coming up? No, there is bolt in there. Did I miss something else? Nope. Probably there wasn't. I haven't looked the video backwards, but I definitely know because all screws are used. There's no extra screw. That's just confusing for me. They are left some hole. So this one, oh my god. Oh hell. Supposed to go the other way on. No, this way is correct. Okay. Whatever. Let's put it back together and then we'll see. Is it working or is it not? I'm pretty sure that it will work because normally whatever I disassemble I always put it back and it works. Very sometimes some missing some screw somewhere, but it's very sometimes, and anyway it's not affect the main thing to do the work. So like that. This can be gone like this. Oh, that's be okay. And this is the last one for sure. It's came here. Just decorative shiny thing. That's it. Let's put the handle on. And this hand probably is not the best because the reels, because there is no any sealant in here, so it's easily water can get in there. And it's done. So let's have a look. Working both ways, using the locking, working one way, it's locking the other way, so it's not coming this way, not coming, and all works perfectly. So that's it. Yeah, as you can see, if you're buying the fishing reel with the, we're saying it's 12 ball bearings, then it doesn't mean it's inside that much. As you see that in this one just only have 3. So thanks for the watching, and see you in the next videos, probably on the water already, because the boat is on the way. Alright, bye.